Kira. Oh, Blue Abroad merchandise on. Kira, what's happening?
Of course. So, I have no words, Terry. What just happened?
Did that really happen? Like, I'm a little bit surprised.
At halftime, I was like, how do I act? What do? I'm not stressed. I genuinely didn't know what to do with myself at halftime because I wasn't going into an anxiety attack.
It was weird, right? It was like we've been conditioned to be angry. And so it was like, can I feel good or do I wait? And then there was like a flicker, I think, in that fourth where it was like, uh-oh, but we made it. Hello, friend.
Go away. I was worried. That's why I was still stressed at halftime, because I was like, this could go anywhere. But I'm just so, so proud. And Jack, I was really worried when DeConny went down. But Jack is just beautiful. I'm a mess because I just can't believe it.
Yeah. Talk to me about your reaction when Charlie kicked that goal.
Oh, I screamed a lot. And my dad was like, what's the matter? What's the matter? I'm like, Charlie kicked a goal. I didn't care if he didn't kick a goal today. I was like, just get through unscathed. But that goal, he's got power in his leg. I was worried it would have gone away a bit, but gosh, he was far away from the goals. That was good.
Yeah. There were a few moments where he went up for some contests and I vomited in my mouth. Just, you get that fear. There was actually one where I think Ed went up for a mark, but I thought it was Charlie, and he landed a little awkwardly on his knee, and I'm like, oh my God, but then figured out it was Ed. Look, the spark is there. He's got a little bit of something there. It's just a matter of he's going to have to – look, it's massive that he got through for us. It's massive.
Massive. And he had ice on his knee afterwards, but they said it's nothing to worry about, just recovery, make sure he's pulls up all right. So he was good. He got through unscathed with a goal, so that will be good for his confidence.
Absolutely. We have a eight-day break. We play on Saturday next week, so hopefully he'll be rested and hopefully he can back it up. That's really the main thing with him. It's how is he going to be able to back up from the game? And we just keep going. I think it's literally a week-by-week thing. We cannot get sucked into looking ahead. But for me, I don't know about you, what do you want to see for the rest of the year?
That, what we just saw then, when we ask for effort, that's what we want. 51 tackles at halftime?
I said 51, but it ended up being 52. Exactly. Where was that? Where's that been?
That's all we've been asking for. We just, you know, you're probably not going to lose a game of football if you're laying 52 tackles in a half. But if you lay that amount of pressure and effort and lose, we'll forgive you. It's when you put no effort in that we... So that's all we ask for. We need pride in the jumper to end the year and we can move on to next year.
Love it. Love your work, Kira. Enjoy the win. Not too much Kool-Aid, okay?
No Kool-Aid. Just relief and happiness and on to next week after we enjoy the win.
Good on you, Kira. Speak to you soon.
Bye, all. Go Blues.